In this short video, I will share a VBA macro code to place numbers of a line in any Excel table. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.